The conclusion is regarding the high irregularity reports, and therefore option A that says that media is reporting, scrutinizing other stuff also becomes irrelevant. Media is not qualified enough to comment on irregularities. Two problems. First of all, the language issue. This is just too strong, cannot be correct. And two, if it does anything, it only strengthens the argument by the government official. Not a good choice at all. This says government officials have always been critical, even about the scam, and therefore this weakens to a certain extent. Let's hold it. This is not weakening the assertion. This is only strengthening the assertion of government official, suggesting that media tends to exaggerate. This is an interesting choice. I'm sure a lot of students will choose this. This cannot be a good weakening statement because the latest report is also by media only. So a media report cannot be used for weakening a response that attacks the media. Not a good choice. Although this is also not a very strong choice of the given five choices, C is the best.